The Ebola epidemic may well be slowing down, but it's not time yet for the teams working in the affected countries to relax their efforts. There are still small pockets of infection in Guinea and Sierra Leone, and people continue to be resistant to awareness campaigns. Timing is critical. Just one case of Ebola not detected in time can be enough to wipe out all the work put into containing the epidemic. So to ensure that people understand and integrate infection prevention advice, health promotion teams like this one in Monrovia repeat the same messages time and time again.
We have to ensure that people are aware that once there's an outbreak, in future, it's possible that we may most likely have another outbreak, and home burial or touching of dead bodies is one of the things that we have to think about and consider, do some behavior change.
Once the epidemic is over, countries affected by the outbreak face the challenge of restoring their already fragile healthcare systems that have been reduced to a state of collapse.